week 3 of the UFT Mississauga Men's Summer Basketball League. Cast 22, 2-0 in dark blue against the X-Bruins 1-0 in light blue. And a pair of early baskets by Paul Nixon would help Cast 22 jump out to an early 15-7 lead. However, Bruins captain Tahir Khan would put in a layup to tie it at 18. The star of the game was number 5, Khalid Abdel-Gabar, who finishes an easy basket in the lane to take the lead, and then shows off his range with some clutch shots, a long fadeaway, and then a three-pointer to close out the first half. Abdel-Gabar led with a game-high 23 first-half points as his ex-Bruins squad were up 6 at halftime. Second half, Cast 22 would get off to a strong start, hitting a three-pointer to cut the lead to 2, and then it's Danny Mponce getting in the lane and getting the basket and the harm to finish the three-point play. But that would be as close as Cast 22 would get, as it's Abdel-Gabar with the turning point of the game, taking the steal and finishing off with the sweet dunk. The dunk sparked a 17-0 run that started with this layup, but you guessed it, number 5, and was closed out by power forward Ness Braddock, hitting back-to-back three-point shots to help the Bruins cruise to the 88-70 final. After the game, our own Jordan Simpson spoke with Abdel-Gabar about the 18-point win.
Khalid, you scored big points tonight in the first half, but was still able to keep pushing in the second half and score more. What's your strategy to stay in open and keep dishing the ball around to get your team big points down the stretch?
I like to play fast-paced, so any opportunity I could get on the floor. Our big men are really good at setting screens, so they find a way to get me open. I just gotta make the shots.
You guys had a pretty short bench tonight. Is staying fresh ever a factor for you, or how do you keep your fitness up and keep pushing near the end of the game?
Now, I'm used to playing the full game most of the time, and I don't really get that tired, but I don't know, we just like to play, so we just keep just pushing the ball, scoring, playing defense, and just gotta play the full 40 minutes of the game.
With the win, the ex-Bruins move to 2-0 and will look to remain undefeated as they play the Cobras next Thursday here at the Recreation Athletics and Wellness Center in Mississauga. For Centennial College, I'm Jordan Simpson.